Before I start this video, I would like to apologize and say that I'm sorry for not posting videos for so many days. Guys, I was writing my exams. Now they're finally over. Now I'm free. So I'm going to post regular content. Hello friends, welcome back to the channel. It's Shreya Gaming 72. Guys, today I am with Uzma Pari.
Hello everyone. Today me and Shreya are going to do a build challenge.
But guys, before we jump into the challenge, I would like to tell you guys that I'm doing a giveaway because we hit over 135 subscribers. First of all, thank you. Second of all, I'm going to be giving away a neon narwhal, guys. So to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel permanently, and share this video to at least 5 contacts. And also, don't forget to put your Roblox username in the comment section down below.
Now, let's start the build challenge.
Okay guys, so the rules for this build challenge are, we are going to be buying a pet egg. So we're going to be completing its task, and whatever pet we get, we have to make a house based on that pet, or you can also say for that pet.
I think you understood.
So guys, now we will go and buy a pet egg. I'm purchasing it. Okay, bought it. Oh my god. Guys, now we each have our pet eggs. We're going to complete the task and see what pet we get. So we both have a last task for our eggs, and it is going to the playground. So we're at the playground, and let's see what task our pet is gonna come out of our eggs. I'm so excited. I'm so scared as well.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god. I'm gonna give like a big focus here.
Okay.
Don't jump. Shh. Oh guys, I don't know. Wait. Okay, let's see. 3, 2, 1, and what is my pet, guys? Why is it not loading? Hello? Guys, it's not even loading for me. I got a chocolate Labrador. Aww. Okay, I guess I'm gonna make a house for that. Okay, Uzma's egg is hatching. What did she get? A snow kitten. Okay then.
Okay, I have.
Okay guys, so Uzma has gone to her house, and I'm over here at my house. This is my house. It's a tiny home. We're going to be making a house for my chocolate lab, and Uzma is going to be making a house for her snow cat. So guys, we have 10 minutes time to build a house for our pets. So are you ready, Uzma?
Yes.
Okay, so let's just start the timer in 3, 2, 1. Okay guys, we have started the timer. I am super nervous, so let's just go. So guys, as you can see, I've already done the wallpaper and the floor. I don't know why I did that, but because this is actually the house I've done in the mystery chair challenge. I still have that house. I just figured that I'll use it again. Okay, so I don't know anything about a chocolate Labrador, but since it's a dog, I honestly have no clue, but I'll try something. So since it's brown, I think we should do something to the walls and make it a bit more brown, I guess. I decided to make the walls this sand brown or yellow, I don't know what it is, and this light gray for the floors. I really like it. So for the chocolate Labrador, I honestly have no clue, but since it's a dog, I guess it'll love a dog house. So let's type in dog and see what comes up. I typed in dog by mistake. I'm so sorry. Dog. I found a dog table lamp, dog rug, dog table, and a dog floor lamp. None of this is right. Let's search in pet beds because I really want that house-shaped thing. House-shaped sleeping thing for the dog. See this thing. Yeah, I was talking about this. Okay, guys. So this can go right here. Since why not? And the chocolate Labrador's main color is brown, so let's make it brown. I mean, it looks really nice, honestly. Okay guys, so I did the living room and I added doors. It's been like 2 minutes, I guess. And I've just added a TV, a rug, and yeah, just doors, that's it. So I'm thinking that the dog really doesn't need much. So I think that I'll just get a big tub over here. I don't know what it is. Like, there's a big mermaid tub thing. This mermaid hot tub.
I'm just gonna take it and let it occupy the full space of this room. And then I'm gonna make another bathroom that side. Like this can be brown, that's good. Let's add a light here, like a lamp. That should be good. Okay guys, so what I did for this. So guys, as I was saying, I have just added a hot tub, a lamp and a door. So here I am thinking I'll just make like a separate bathroom because we already have a dog house sleeping thing outside. I don't think the dog needs another bedroom or something. So I'll just get like a toilet seat. I don't want the toilet water bowl, honestly. I'll just get that modern toilet, put it there like that. I think I should add another, like, I don't know. I don't think I need to add another shower, do I? So guys, I added a toilet seat, a sink and a lamp. So I think pretty much the house is done and we're only 6 minutes into the timer. So I'll just sit around for a while. So the timer actually went off. I couldn't film because there was a power cut at my house and for some reason the recorder was not working. So we missed the epic countdown. I'm so sorry for that. But now let's go and find Uzma's house. Guys, we're at Uzma's house. Let's call her out first. Uzma, come out!
Yeah, I'm coming.
Uzma, let's go into your house first.
Okay, let's go.
Guys, let's see how Uzma built her house. I think it's gonna be good.
My house is like a garbage bag. I don't like.
You ran out of time, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay, I get it now. So guys, this is Uzma's house and she put this like royal bed, this dog house for a cat. I don't know why she did that, but okay, this thing there and something here and something there. Your house is very very white. I think you should have changed like your wallpaper to some other white. It will look very nice. Honestly, I like your house.
Okay, so let's go to your home.
Yeah, let's go to my house.
Go.
Okay guys, so we have reached to my house. Ooh, 1 second. I hope you don't mind I'm doing this, but yeah. So we have reached at my house and right now I am going to be showing Uzma and you guys my house. Let's go in. It's not exactly my house, it's for Choco, but okay, sure. Oh wait, why is my name Choco? Guys, my name is Choco for some reason.
Cool.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. I really don't think I've done the best job at this house.
You
but
did the best job.
Thank you so much. Honestly, it's not that good, but I liked it. Yeah, it's a cramped space. I know. Wait, let me go. Okay, so she somehow made it out. So this is just like a hot tub place for the pet because I really don't think he needed a bedroom. This is just a small bathroom for him to brush his teeth and go
this
use the toilet.
This bathroom is so big.
I know, that's why I bought it, so he can occupy the whole room. Well guys, that is it pretty much for our houses.
Okay, that means you win, I lose.
Huh? Why though? Your house was really nice.
No, I like yours.
Okay then guys, we are not sure who is the winner, so you guys have to comment down below by telling us who is the winner. And also to enter the giveaway, make sure to comment your Roblox username. Anyways guys, that is it for today's video. Please like, share, subscribe and don't forget to hit those post notifications.
Until your next time, miss you.